love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. And all my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
Celebrate this wonderful day, and all of you who are here. example for everybody. Everybody smile at this song this morning, because this is a happy day.
A reading from the book of Genesis. The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him."
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
And so, if you're ready to make your vows to each other, I'd like to ask you to please stand. I'd like to ask your best men to come forward. May the honor please come forward to witness this wonderful exchange of vows. So now, in the presence of God, in the presence of the Church, in the presence of your family and friends, I ask you now to state your intentions. Anthony and Marie, have you come here freely to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Yes, you have, right? Okay. Yesterday he said no. I knew you were lying, but. Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Okay. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, now I want you to face one another and join your right hands together like you're shaking hands, right? And declare your consent before God and His Church. Okay. So Anthony, look at Marie and just repeat it. May the Lord God bless these rings which you will give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Good gifts we will share. bless this cord and veil, a symbol of the indissoluble union that Anthony and Marie have established from this day forward.
Tatagal for a forward girl, Aya Cummings, with our vice man, Vanessa Junello. Once again, my apologies, Vanessa Junello. Let's give her a big round of applause.
Loving Father, we praise and we glorify you. Thank you, Lord, for this wonderful day. We are the witnesses of the loving couple. We want you to bless these two couples, this couple, Lord, bless them with your holy love, holy peace, and holy joy. May you bless all their families too, so that they will grow forever. And Lord, we ask you to be at the center of their relationship, so that their love with each other will grow as long as they live, and they should be like forever. It's because, Lord, if you are at the center of their relationship, they will be forever. There will be forever, Lord. We ask you this through Christ our Lord. Amen. And thank you, Lord, for everything. As we all say, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Congratulations! I need everybody, please make some noise. And we say cheers to the newly Mr. and Mrs. Cahoon.
Yes, hold on.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I have a quick question for all of our guests here present tonight. If you guys think our groom should be the first bride to our bride, and make some noise. Okay, if you guys think our bride should be the first bite to our crew, make some noise. Alright, well there you have it. Make some noise once again for Mr. and Mrs. Cahoon.
Hey, feed him one more time. Yeah, you went so fast. Do it again. Take a bite, man. Yeah. Look here. One, two, three. Yes.
Ha ha ha!
With no makeup and a million other things that I after years of shift work are fading out like I always knew they would. The strings on this guitar, the first love lost on a young heart, those things are gonna break after the getting's good. Cause the new wears off and they get to getting old. Yes, yeah, sooner or later time's gonna take its toll. They say nothing lasts forever, but they thoughts. Maybe some.